this is my dad. This is Roscoe, my pops. This is a big day for me. This is the first time he has ever been air gun hunting. Now, we're out here at the Mountain Meadow Hunting Preserve at the Lethal Airs first ever premier big boar hunt, and it's exciting.
It's your turn. I've taken you hunting, now you're taking me hunting. There were a few hogs running around here and there, and we were gonna pass on those for now.
We jumped up on some pigs. They were bedded down. We saw them a little bit late, so they got to jump on us. So the snow's turning to rain. We're here to hunt, rain or shine.
And then we found a herd of rams, about seven to 10 of them, I guess.
If they'll stay there, we could walk up that road.
Yeah. Let's start that.
Caught up to him again, waited for a good shot.
Right about 60 yards.
60?
60 or so.
Okay, here we go.
Missed.
He ends up pulling when he got that shot again and missed again. He got pretty bummed out. My dad's always been, you know, like me. He's an athlete. He does things really well. He's good at a lot of stuff. So to shoot and miss, you know, it's not his thing. He wasn't stoked about it. That herd's moving. They're not moving real fast. We still got the weathers on our side.
Yeah.
So let's just keep doing what we're doing because we're getting on them. We're getting shots.
Okay.
And just when we get that shot, just remember, take your time, get settled in, get lean, get something, and then.
Got it.
Okay.
But again, the herd of rams, you know, ran a ways, and we just kind of waited them out. Came across them, and we anticipated where they were going to go, and so we kind of went around the mountain and kind of got up on a little ridge, and lo and behold, they came by about 50, 60 yards away, and as they went down a trail, made their turn, I took a shot.
Yeah, hit. He's hit, watch him, he's hit. That one. Roscoe. Man, this has been a hunt, buddy.
So we tracked it for, gosh, I don't know how far. I'm gonna end up down there.
And it's just not fun. And we finally get up that hill. We see a bunch of rams, and they kind of scatter as we kind of crest the hill, and then we see the one just laying there.
And there he is.
Ah, Roscoe. Oh, man. You did it. You did it.
I'm excited.
Roscoe. So, let's talk about it. How's your shoulder, first of all?
My shoulder's sore, but well worth it.
Talk about this hunt. Struggled early, right?
Well, it started out, you know, like, oh, let's go shoot a ram. Well,
yeah.
10 hours later.
I mean, it snowed on us this morning. It's rained on us. We've been in and out of this mud.
Oh, my gosh. Walking up and down these hills has just been, it's been tiring, but, you know, the thrill of the hunt is always overshadows the tired.
Yeah.
Always.
Well, I know you're disappointed a little earlier. Kind of had a couple shots that you got away from your.
Well, you know, I got this shoulder, and I was trying to be a little bit careful with it, so I probably pulled off those first couple I shot and missed.
Yeah.
This time, I was bound and determined.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm not going back to Arkansas without a ram.
No, you are not. So this is by far the most difficult, challenging,
you know,
fun. Right, I mean, this is a hunt. Like, we've always sat in a blind.
When I hunt in Arkansas, I crawl in a blind, sit there, one comes by, shoot it, kill it, throw it in the four-wheeler, drag it in.
Yeah.
If I had a Fitbit on right now,
yeah,
it would have exploded an hour ago.
67 years old and just getting it done.
Absolutely.
You look exhausted.
I'm tired.
Roscoe, I love you, man.
I love you.
This has been fun. I'm glad you could make this trip, and I don't think this is gonna be our last one.
The experience was unbelievable. The hunt was unbelievable. Hunting with Rossi was the greatest thing in the world. You know, I'm worn out. I'll sleep really good tonight, I'm sure. All in all, I'd say it was very, very successful.